South Mississippi traffic. It might not be so bad if it weren't for the red lights.
Sometimes I think I've waited about 3 minutes.
Well, it stays red too long for one thing.
They test a driver's nerves and patience. They are the most annoying traffic signals on the coast. Join us as we look at the problem in our special report.
Plus, a solution that works. Watch WLOX News today at 6.
You have to sit and wait.